So, here it is. I don't want you getting sad. There are a few things I wanted to say and couldn't because you would have got all emotional. You are scored on my heart, Clark. You were from the first day you walked in with your sweet smile and your ridiculous clothes. And your bad jokes. And your complete inability to ever hide a single thing you felt. Just live well. Don't think of me too often. Love. Will.
Will? This is Louisa. There she goes. I'm Lou.
Me.
He has good days and bad days.
Will was injured in a road accident 2 years ago.
What am I here for?
To cheer him up, I guess.
Here's what I know about you, Miss Clark. My mother says you're chatty. Can we strike a deal whereby you are very unchatty?
Every time I speak, he looks at me like I'm stupid.
It'd be nice if he could think of you as a friend.
We finally fall apart and we break each other's hearts if we want to live young.
Yeah, well, I'll just be in the kitchen if you need anything.
Lovely.
You don't have to be an arse. I'm just trying to do my job as best I can.
And what if I said I didn't want you here?
I'm employed by your mother, so unless she says she doesn't want me here anymore, I'm staying. Not because I care about you or particularly enjoy your company, but because I need the money.
We needed that money.
I really need the money. I am I needed.
Désormais de Dieu. Watch this with me. That's an order. Did you like the film?
I loved it. I had a place at Manchester.
What were you going to study?
Fashion. My favourite outfit was my bumblebee tights.
Bumblebee tights.
Black and yellow stripe.
You know what I see when I look at you?
Don't say potential.
Potential.
So what happened to these gorgeous ones and stripy tights?
Don't make those tights anymore. Broke my heart.
Like, it's a long time since he's laughed at anything.
You need to widen your horizons, Clark. You only get one life.
Will should not be left alone for longer than 15 minutes.
My hands are freezing.
Will's body no longer works.
Boy, he's not going to get better.
We made an agreement with Will. 6 months.
You call this freedom?
It's his choice. This is what he wants. You know how much pain he's in.
He gave me 6 months. We can still persuade him.
And do you think the pretty waitress is going to do that?
I'm basically just on suicide watch. If this is what he really wants, then use the time he's got left. Make it special. Bucket list. What if that list could make him change his mind? It's true. I won't let you down. Oh, look at the stars.
Sports, concerts. I'd love to see him do any of these things.
Will you please come with me? You can say no.
Mozart it is, then. I don't want to go in yet.
You okay?
I just want to be a man who's been to a concert with a girl in a red dress.
Oh, I think this would still be my favourite spot.
That's because you haven't been anywhere.
Oh, so where's better than this, then?
Paris.
So let's go!
Nah, I want to be in Paris as me. The old me. I'll tell you where we all go, though.
I don't want to go home. This has been the best.
I have to tell you something.
I know. You know about Switzerland.
I loved my life.
I can make you happy.
Louisa, let me give you a hand with those.
I need to get home.
Well, come on.
Let it go.
Louisa.
I want him to live.
Louisa.
Wait.
Louisa.
But only if he wants to live.
Wait. Louisa, please.
When we get back, are you going to Switzerland?
I tried. I'm sorry. I tried so hard, but I failed. I failed.
This is the most wonderful thing you could have ever done for me. There's something for you in my bag as well.
Tights.
The best pair of tights ever!
But I need it to end here. I don't want you to miss all the things that someone else could give you.
It's
So I'm asking you if you feel the things you say you feel. Come with me.
Do you have any idea what you're asking?
Louisa.
I wish I had never met you.
Dad, have I made a huge mistake?
Call them. You still have time.
You're doing the right thing, Lou. You have to go.
Clark, a few weeks should have passed by the time you read this. If you followed the instructions, you'll be in Paris.
Hello.
When you get back home, Michael Lawler will give you access to a bank account that contains enough to give you a new beginning.
Thank you.
Knowing you still have possibilities is a luxury. Knowing I might have given them to you, it should buy you your freedom. Don't settle. Wear those stripy legs with pride.
Will you stay?